He's heading for the horn!
Take out any guards before they sound the alarm. Contact.
Stop him before he sounds the horn!
Try that side entrance. The side gate's clear. Okay, go.
That's what Hofka would call a serious lack of vigilance.
We better start liberating some supplies.
This must lead into the main compound. Character farming?
Huh. Gotta hand it to them grubs. They built to last.
So, any idea where we are now?
In the shit. Up to here. Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Amble Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up! There's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands.
I don't think they landed.
Incoming!
Shit! Get inside!
Take cover!
After the next salvo, run for it!
Okay, now!
Guard is leaving. Well, if we're lucky, they think we're dead.
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinker Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job.
They were talking about gears, too.
Okay, let's find a way to that tower.
And cue the reinforcements.
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried. Unanimously.
Hey, Barry, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Dagger!
This is how they do it. It's a Tinker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubbs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Which one of you freaks is next?
They're on!
up, we're being flanked.
Find out where that ladder goes.
Ah, hate corpses. It's all the legs.
They don't.
Freaks me out.
Do eggs freak you out?
Raptors, humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle and...
Okay, I'll shut up now.
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much...
Whoa, stay back, man. It would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
Ah, shit, we woke Mom!
And she woke the family! So damn it!
Come on, get out of here!
Dang, Spider! It's bad luck we don't kill you!
Look out! More extra hatching!
They sound exactly the same as the fucking flying things off of Revelations on Zombie.
Must be feeding time. Here's Mom.
Thank you. Bart is still around.
Whoa, yeah! We got plenty of gas bags now. Choose any model you like.
It's him. Alert the fleet. I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Holy shit! Look at the size of that boat!
I got your number, bitch. Before we lose the barges. That's why we're here.
Marcus, it figures the Queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah, it's her we're gonna have to deal with, one way or another.
Hey, there's the landing tower.
Yeah, now let's get up there. Last chance to grab that thing and get the fuck out of here.
Coming close.
Oh,
it?
Oh yeah, it's bad time, baby.
Oh,
is the last time I fly with a budget airline.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate, the lovely historic city of Anvagad.
It is lovely, right?
Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown. So it's got to be Mira that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming for him.
Baird, you sure this thing's still on course?
Look, I programmed the course Sam gave us. You want a coloring book or something? Pencils? Look, something shiny.
You kids better behave. Don't make me turn this thing around.
Baird, how long before we're in radio range of Anvil Gate? We're past the halfway mark.
Ooh, maybe Hoffman will have the coffee ready.
Oh, yeah. And some cookies, too.
Someone's taking a pounding out there.
I'm holding them off as best I can. Anyone picking this up? Now, this is truck 54. I need some help fast, or else I'm gonna be kissing my ass goodbye.
I don't believe it. That you, Dizzy?
Marcus Riggs? Well, I'll be there. Where are you, son?
We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in? That's us.
Ejector grub barge? Damn, Marcus, you got some hangers on you.
Hangers? Son of a bitch.
We'll get those grubs off your back. Hang on.
Hey, looks like the barge is down.
This thing as close to the ground as you can. We're going in.
Just in case it decides to go exploring without us.
You taking on the Grub Army single-handed again, Dizzy?
I guess I should learn my lesson against Scorch.
Well, it looks like you have plans.
Some of this ammo before the goddamn grubs come back. I found a stash back here before the grubs jump me. Fort needs every round we can get.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I drive this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey, you found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
Ha ha! This is more like it. Some serious stopping power.
Grab whatever you can carry and let's get back to the barge.
Okay, then let's bug out while we can. Get to the barge. Come on, Baird, you're driving.
You can't drive this. You admire the view and hope the nav program works.
I don't give a shit. It's good enough for me.
Side.
Great! Looks like the whole Grub Air Force is after us!
Get on the turrets and take them out!
That's a hell of a lot of firepower down there.
Are we in radio range yet? Better warn Hoff and the grubs to come.
This is Marcus Phoenix to Anvil Gate. Over. Ah, damn, I'm just getting static.
Foolish.
She's too fast to target.
I can't get a fix on her either.
You ever get the feeling she's just dicking with us?
No, Dom. This feels like a pretty sincere attempt on my life.
Move out!
we can slow this thing down.
Oh, it'll slow right down when we crash.
Everybody in one piece?
I'll get back to you on that.
Hold your fire! Phoenix? What in the hell are you doing here?
There's a column of grubs heading this way, Colonel. Let's get out of here and I'll explain.
Okay, mount up! Get on the radio and warn the fort we got grubs inbound. I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No. We've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah. It contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty, and all that shit's on the disk? Where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today, just before he died.
Well, Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gates! All personnel to stand to positions!
I'll fill you in after we've dealt with our visitors.